When liquid steel is produced, it often has dissolved gases, too much carbon, and too much oxygen. While these gases and elements can be removed from the liquid steel under regular atmospheric conditions, vacuum degassing removes these harmful elements much quicker by creating an environment with low atmospheric pressure.